And we're off match number 49 in the arcade of this tournament here in Dalton, Georgia. First power up, 5-5 right now. Now it's 10-5 as the second red bot crosses the auto line in autonomous. 2 minutes and 15 seconds left to play in this arcade match. It's 68-87, the Catabots from Dalton. They take their cube and they place it on the scale, tilting the time in their favor as it's 1 point for every second that they have control of the scale. As 33-29 now takes and adds another cube, 67-12, trying to get into position to score as well. They can control the switch on each end of their alliance. As you see right now, the Blue Alliance has control of the switch and the scale. They can control the scale in the center of the field, or they control the switch. The switch is a little fenced-in area in each alliance that's low to the ground there. 68-42 is trying to place a cube onto that switch and gain the valuable 1 point per second scoring opportunity right there. 33-29 dancing around with their partner 61-39. As the Thunderbots have a cube in their possession and they're going to try to add some more to the scale, making it harder for the Red Alliance to balance out the scale and take control. Now the Red Alliance has control of their switch. They're gaining 1 point per second and they're climbing in the score as it's 125-17 right now with 52 seconds left to go. 41-93 at the exchange zone, passing one of those power cubes through the tunnel to the human player on the outside of the field. As 33-29 now tries to grab a cube, 61-39 dances around in the blue zone at the wall, now approaching the fence for the switch. We're now down to 30 seconds left to go in the match as the Red Alliance controls their switch and the Blue Alliance has control of both the switch and the scale. 198-63 with 18 seconds as the Red Alliance has taken three of those power cubes, placed them into their vault, and activated the levitate boost, giving them 30 points at the end of the match. Now we're down to the 30 seconds. Another boost has been played. The Red Alliance gaining points on their scale at the end of the match. The Red Alliance had four cubes in their vault worth 20 points. All right, we have a score on the board. Let's take a look at the screen. And it's the Blue Alliance one more time. Victorious, dropping the cube onto the boss's head. As 33-29 and 61-39 move up in the rank with that last victory.